If you hit a mark while racing, you must take a penalty as soon as possible by making one turn, including one tack and one gybe, or one gybe and one tack. While doing your one-turn penalty, you must stay clear of all other boats.